just working on some recalls, building her confidence, letting her explore, and then come to me and seeing that she's getting some treats. It's important that they develop independently away from their litter mates as well. A lot of times puppies are strong and confident within the litter, but when they're separated, then they lose the confidence. So I do a lot of one-on-one work to help build that confidence. This way when they go home, they're confident and ready.
Come here. That's my girl. Yes. Good girl. Very nice. Yes. Good girl.
That's it. Ready?
Come here, come here, come here. Good girl. Super job. Very nice.
So I'll let her get away from me and I'll call her back. Come here.
Good girl. That's my girl. Yes. Very nice. Very good. Super job. What a smart girl you are. Yes.
You can see she's already figured out the game, that she doesn't want to leave me because she knows where the food is.
Come here. Good job. Super job.